so pretty. David, look at the water fountain. You want to get closer? Let's get wet. You want to get wet? Oh, look at you, Mr. Badass, driving the little boat. Oh, you got your shades on. You're going to become the new pop star of YouTube.
Fucking disgusting.
What, oh, what, the grass?
Your anchovy.
It's just an anchovy. Give me a number. On a scale of 1 to 10, how cool are you?
Coolest person in the world.
What? Give me a number?
No.
I am a million. How about you, David?
Okay.
Is he a million or not? You want to be a millionaire?
No.
So where are we going, David? Driving on a little boat. This is the tiniest fucking boat ever. How long is this damn thing? It's two person or 160 pounds. Oh, sorry, I meant 460 pounds, my bad. David, I guess you gotta get off, because you weigh 300 pounds. Look at those man titties right there. David, look at all the little fishies.
Is it big ones?
No, these are just like little baby ones. How hot is it, do you think it is right now? At almost 100? There's another little fountain. I'm gonna get wet like my Pound Off the Golf video. Mm-hmm. Remember that video, David?
Yes.
That's what my bitch says. Pretty water. Super HD. Oh yeah. Those are new, because last year they weren't in here, were they? I don't think so. Last year they weren't here. That's a super pretty waterfall right there. Well, it's not really a waterfall, it's more like a fountain.
You're looking for fish, James.
Oh yeah, sorry. I'm on a fish cam. No, 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 fish cam, fish cam. I see some water, but no fish. See where that fountain is, David? All the way over there? Well, not the fountain, the pipe.
Yeah.
That's where the fish mostly hang out at. Is that an owl? David.
It's fake.
It's an owl. One of my best friends like owls. Hi, Mr. Owl. Captain, if we park the boat right here, can we fish?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get the fish cam open. Thanks, Captain Obvious. Hey, Captain, what happened to the boat? What did I tell you to do? Start paddling, because we're stuck here. David, you're going forward. You gotta go back.
How do I go back?
You gotta go back. That's how you go backward. I told you to charge the battery. This is what
yeah,
you
like
get.
5 minutes of charging would help.
Nick and Papa and I told you to start to charge it.
No,
and you
gotta
fucking paddle your ass back. We can't even fish now. We gotta go back.
This is muscle. I'm working.
And I told you, that's how you go backward. I gotta go that way, yeah. Keep paddling, because you fucked up. Other way. Do you not know how to paddle?
Oh, I'm fucking paddling.
Other way.
That's what I'm doing.
God damn, David. You are a complete idiot.
Yeah, long way to paddle.
We're like fucking 10 minutes away from the house. You gotta start paddling. Why don't we have two paddles? Captain Dumbass forgot to charge the battery, and now he's paddling like an idiot. Come on, David.
No, that's what I'm getting.
You straightening your muscles?
Ah!
Your fat muscles. You don't. That's not how you paddle, dummy. David, you're not. This is how you flip a boat.
Come on.
You don't. You don't like force the water. Like you don't splash. You gotta do it nice and smoothly.
Don't splash all the water.
That's
the
exact opposite way how to paddle.
How not to paddle.
Yeah, make a video.
A YouTube video on this. How not to paddle.
How not to paddle. What a great segment, which I will probably upload. How Not to Paddle will be the greatest movie ever. My poor anchovies is hanging off the hook, dead. We're stranded in the fucking lake because Captain...
Stranded, we have a freaking paddle. Paddling, Mr. Boob.
Alright, now we're just waking back and forth with your fat ass, so...
We're paddling.
We're not even moving.
Yes, we are.
We're literally not even moving.
We're paddling.
You're
back
just
home.
Putting us back into that freaking house. You're the worst paddler ever.
I'm going home, Mom.
Now we're going back into the other place.
No, we're going forward.
No, we're going towards the freaking
bank.
That's enough of you paddling.
I can swim, David. I can
That's
swim.
Enough of you paddling.
No,
you're done. You're done. You're done.
So, David, how was I paddling wrong? What's your technique? How are you supposed to do it?
You're going from that house to that freaking bank.
But from this house?
Every time you'd paddle, bank? You'd go straight to that bank.
So what are you doing that correct I was doing wrong?
Paddling.
Well, what's your technique? How to be a MLG paddler?
MLG?
MLP. Major League Paddling.
Major League Pussy?
No, MLP stands for My Little Pony, but Major League Paddling is my new abbreviation. Is this the correct way how to paddle?
Yes.
You gotta stroke it? Oh, I wasn't hitting the boat. You're supposed to hit the boat?
No.
Oh. So, I don't understand what I was doing wrong.
Paddle.
Get my legs wet.
I'm gonna get us home.
You're gonna get us home. Can I get my legs wet, though?
Here you go, fatty.
Oh, I feel so good. Thank you. And so after about 50 minutes of paddling, we're back at the house. Captain, I'm gonna call you Captain Brown. How's that sound, David? I'm half Mexican. I'm obligated
to
call you that. Well, I may be white, but I am half Mexican and half white. Okay, Captain Brown. So this is the house we're staying at. Captain Dumbass over here, aka Captain Brown, forgot to charge the battery back over there.
I didn't choose not to.
And get a paddle home. We're almost there. Well, I told you 10 minutes before we left.
Yeah, like 10
I can seriously walk to the shore. That's how shallow we are right now.
James.
What?
If I would have had 10 extra minutes to charge, we would have went all the way over there. Now I would have had to paddle freaking 4 times.
You mean over there, all the way in the back where the tumbleweeds are? This is seriously all open water. We would have been fucked. So you want me to get up on the shoreline and carry the boat? Land ho! Would you love to live here, David? This nice, beautiful house?
Of course I do.
This is seriously the backyard. I'm not even kidding you. You walk out to the backyard, and this is what you see. Just a nice, man-made lake right next to the Colorado River. Get your own personal dock. Get your own little shitty little boat. Or you can get one of the bigger boats. See how this one's...
I think you have to buy your own boat.
Yeah, I think you do. All right, look at that. Look at the little wind chime. See it, David? It's spinning in circles. Little wind chime. It's a nice fountain. Yep, there's our dock. That's where we've been fishing all morning and last night. That's how far we have fucking paddle. And let's end the video right here. The perfect shot.
Well, I gotta get the docking, you know.
Of the...
Can't miss that.
Oh, I forgot. We gotta dock our boat. There's our dock. Okay, where's the rope? I have it. Wait, why are we recording us putting a boat on the dock? Oh, we're gonna hit the wall.
Wait. My pole.
Hey.
Get that shit, Mr. Boo. Get it.
Oh, got it. Get the last one. Go back. Paddle us backward. Okay, let's end the video here before something bad happens. The end. So on Friday afternoon, my brother, Papa, and I, we went down to the V. It's an Indian casino near the Colorado River. I recorded our drive up there. Sorry I had to silence the video. My grandpa was playing a bunch of country music, and I didn't want copyright strike. I had to silence this video and do a voiceover. We went to the V on Friday to go see Hercules, starring Dwayne Johnson, or AKA The Rock. That movie was just amazing. I loved it. It's a real nice casino over there. I go there quite a lot, actually. It's really fun and interesting. I always enjoy every time we go up to the V. After the movie, my brother, Papa, and I, we drove down to Laughlin. We went to the Harris Casino, and we had an all-you-can-eat seafood buffet. And surprisingly, the food was really good. I never really tried seafood a lot. Turns out I like shrimp. Never really tried it before. It's way better than I thought it was. I had a lot of different types of food. I had corn. I had catfish, shrimp, as I already said. I had a turkey. I just had almost everything you can possibly think of. And I had cheesecake. Cheesecake is the bomb. I am a huge fangirl when it comes to cheesecake. So this is the video I recorded from Mojave all the way to Laughlin. Laughlin is kind of like a smaller version of Las Vegas, if that makes any sense to you. On the way home, we drove past the Colorado Bell. It's kind of like a huge ass boat, but it's a casino slash hotel. That shot was perfect, man. Look at that HD resolution. Probably one of my favorite hotels down in Laughlin. It's just amazing.